Live? We live. Hey, what's going on, seventh grade parents and students? It's your friend and neighborhood teacher here, Mr. C, coming at you with another announcement. Parents, 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 I need y'all help on this four-day weekend, all right? We've been learning the water cycle, all right? And I need you, parents, to record your son, your daughter, the little niñas and niños. I need you to record them, please, parents, at randomly doing this water cycle dance we've been learning in class. All right, I need you to record them at Target, at Starbucks, all right, at Food City, at the Easter parties you guys are going to this weekend. Record them doing this dance. Students, you'll be getting class dojo points, 5 for each move. There's a total of 8 moves with a total of 40 points. Store will be opened up on Tuesday when we get back, and here's a dance right here. All right, ready? Parents, please help a teacher out. All right, ready, ready, ready? We're going to start out with water, 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 water cycle. All right? Around, around, around goes the water cycle. Precipitation, water falls down. Accumulation, water gathers all around. Next, we're gonna go evaporation. Water rises up. Evaporation, water rises up. All right? And transpiration, plants sweat the water out. It's gonna be condensation. All right, we're gonna go up, little teapot, little cloud in the air. We're gonna go, water forms into a cloud. Again, water forms into a cloud. And last but not least, the water cycle goes around and around and around. And that's it, parents. Record them, send it my way on Class Dojo. I appreciate you. All right, and again, this is Mr. C. I'll see you another time.
Water, 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 cycle.
Water, 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 cycle. Round and round and round goes the water cycle. Precipitation,
water falls down.
Accumulation,
water gathers all around.
Evaporation,
water rising from the ground.
Transpiration,
plants wet the water out.
Condensation,
water turns into a cloud.
When the cloud gets heavy,
the water cycle just keeps going round.